Say, could you spare a moment? If you were planning on crossing into Trollshaws, I'm afraid I have to disappoint you. I came out to fix the bridge, but I threw my back out as soon as I lifted the first piece. It's rather embarrassing, to be honest. If you're in a desperate hurry, you could always attempt to build it yourself. Say, could you spare a moment? You made that look like child's play. Now I feel even more embarrassed. But that's not important. What matters is you've restored the path into Trollshaws. Here, I was paid in advance, but since you did all the work, I think it's only fair you take this.
The company took shelter for the night in the deserted ruins of a farm. Why this farm was deserted, seemingly in great haste, proved a mystery. However, it was certainly no small thing that destroyed the farmhouse.
We camp here for the night.
I think it would be wiser to move on.
We could make for the Hidden Valley.
I will not go near that place.
We have a map that we cannot read. Lord Elrond could help us.
I do not need their advice.
Everything all right? Gandalf, where are you going?
I've had enough of dwarves for one day.
Is he coming back?
Thank you.
What's the matter?
Trolls.
He's got Myrtle and Minty. I think they're going to eat them. We have to do something.
As our official burglar, we thought you might like to look into it.
I'm not afraid. I'm up for it.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's perfectly safe.
We'll be right behind you.
Mutton yesterday, mutton today, and blimey, if it don't look like mutton again tomorrow.
Quit your griping. These ain't sheep. These is fresh nags.
Wow.